Hi guys, this is Raven's Lead. I'm just giving a heads up on my LP or walkthrough on White Knight 2. And I want to get your thoughts if you want this to be pure gameplay or just a pure walkthrough or either of those categories. And if you want me to have like more of my comments on what to get in the game or where to do this or do what, leave a comment below the video or send me a personal message. And right now I'm just displaying my current setup for my characters. Yuli is going to be primarily my bow slash divine user. My main character will be, well, as you see, a spear user. And for Leonard, he's going to be my axe user. So, well, that's my setup. And don't forget to give me a feedback on what you want my videos to be. Comment, peer the LP or a walkthrough with just the game footage.
What's this?
What? Trouble?
Trouble, perhaps. Rocco, the screen.
Aye, aye! Some kind of chase?
Gosh, I wonder what's going on down there.
So do I. Well, Leonard?
Rocco, let's go.
Roger that.
You have had your fun. Surrender quietly, and I will spare your pathetic lives. Unless, of course, you would prefer to meet the same end as Lorius.
No, but he was just protecting me.
My patience is at an end. Aim for the girl. Fire! What now? Who would dare to interfere?
We're the good guys!
Kill them! Kill them all!
This!
Ah, that old trick.
Finny!
Oh, Weisel, white warrior, wielder of the ancient sword. Grant me your power. There's your...
Incredible. So you traveled all the way from Balindor to seek an audience with Father Yggdra?
Yeah, that's the idea.
But we didn't expect to cross any battlefields to find him. When did civil war break out in Faria?
Soon after Archduke Dalam's passing, Banan Azel rose against his fellow boyars to seize absolute power. The young woman with me is the Archduke's granddaughter, Lady Miu, whom I am honor-bound to keep safe.
Those were Yggdra's. Ysrenia must be involved in this somehow.
Yes.
But do we know what they want?
There is the knight. The one Father Yggdra keeps locked away.
A knight?
The fifth. So they're looking for it.
We better land, and continue to Faria on foot. The aerial approach isn't exactly subtle.
Please, take me with you.
My Lady Miu, is that wise?
Yes. I belong with my countrymen.
All right. Sure.
Rocco, return to Balindor and tell Princess Cisna what has happened.
Aye, aye, sir!
I miss Grandfather so much.
Looking up.
forest to Faria. Zell can't leave anybody alone, can he?
Thank you.
chance.
Talk about your tricky terrain.
No wonder they call it the Lost Forest.
It might help if you use the map.
The forest only twists and bends because Father Idra so wills it.
Varia has no greater guardian than these trees.
Let's do this!
Shrenia's violence.
knight must be kept out of Ishrenia's hands.
Could you imagine if civil war broke out in Valendor? I can't.